So is plasma nitriding good for stainless steel? The answer is yes. Plasma nitriding is very good for nitriding stainless steel. The reason is because we have the parts under vacuum. And the first thing we need to do to be able to nitride stainless steel is remove the very stable chromium oxide layers at the surface. To be able to remove that layer, plasma offers us two great things. The first one is that we are under vacuum, there's no oxygen present, so by the time we remove that layer, it will not form again. The second thing is that it gives us the possibility to mechanically remove that layer. How? With ion bombardment. So we have to do two things. Ensure that we have ions to mechanically heat the surface, accelerate and heat the surface, and remove, break up that oxide layer. And we can do that also with, we either do it with hydrogen atoms, but the hydrogen atom is not very big. So we have a choice to use argon. Argon atoms are heavier than nitrogen or hydrogen atoms. So when we introduce a little bit of argon inside the furnace atmosphere, and we increase a little bit the voltage, that is the driving force to accelerate the ions to heat the part, and we reduce a little bit the pressure, that means we increase the distance which that atom can actually travel before losing its energy in a collision to another atom, we can get a very high energy sputtering, which will break up that oxide layer. The other good thing that plasma nitriding offers us to be able to nitride stainless steel is that the reaction can happen at temperatures as low as 350 degrees C. Stainless steel, when nitrided above 420 degrees C, will form chromium nitrides. And we don't want to do that. We don't want to do that because the chromium nitrides actually deplete the surface of the steel from chromium. What happens is that if you deplete the surface of the steel from chromium, it will not form chromium oxides at the surface when you take it outside of the furnace, which is the protective layer which protects stainless steel from being oxidized. So what we do is nitride, plasma nitride stainless steel at temperatures of maximum 410 degrees C so that the nitrogen doesn't bind to the chromium and the chromium is still free at the surface to form chromium oxide and still protect the steel from rusting. So plasma nitriding of stainless steel comes very natural to our GlowTech units.